up, everybody? This your boy, JP. I did promise that I was going to take me a mental break this week, especially Christmas week, just to get myself relaxed and everything. But tonight, the NBA season is back, baby. I cannot wait till tonight. Cannot wait for the first game. Steph Curry versus Kevin Durant, head-to-head. Two former teammates going head and head tonight. The Warriors versus the Nets tonight. First game of the two games tonight on TNT. Oh my goodness, what better game could you ask? It's so unfortunate that Klay Thompson is out for the season with a torn ACL. Prayers to him, and hopefully surgery went really well for him. So prayers to Klay Thompson, but it's just so sad because Klay Thompson's relentless when he gets on the floor. Just shoot the ball, play defense against your best player. It's just so sad that he won't be there, but you still got your core with Steph and Draymond. You still got Steve Kerr. The addition of Kelly Oubre was fantastic to get. Also, you got Wiggins, you got James Wiseman, who came out of Memphis State, second pick overall. So it's gonna be exciting versus the Nets with KD coming back and returning in a first game regular season. For the first time since the 2019 NBA Finals, he looked really good in the preseason, let me tell you. In the first game, you know, it looked a little rusty, but he was still the same old KD. And then he played against the Celtics, and they blew my Celtics out. And oh my goodness, he would put on the show, and he looked like the same old KD, natural score. He got a lot of things to prove this season. Looked like he's trying to prove it and try to win a championship, because you know he did say that the Nets will win a championship. Look, they're gonna be one of the favorite teams out of the East. You know, they got a really good young core with him, Kyrie, DeAndre Jordan as a veteran. They got Joe Harris, they got Chris LeVert, Prince, and you got Steve Nash coaching. Oh, that's his first game as a head coach. Look, he did pretty good in the preseason. Got Matt D'Antoni and Amari Stoudemire. So it's just a lot of different components on that Nets team, and they look like they're hungry to win a title and everything. So I'm just excited to see them, how they will do tonight versus the Warriors. I still have the Warriors still going to the playoffs. They'd be a lower seed. I think the addition, the addition of Kelly Oubre was a fantastic pick, a guy that played defense and a guy that can score the basketball too as well. That's a good component close to play with Steph. You still got Draymond Green being the playmaker that he is. So it's going to be an exciting game tonight. I got the Nets winning the game. Look, I love my Warriors. I love the Warriors to death, but I got the Nets winning tonight by 5 or 10 points. But, you know, just seeing Steph Curry back on the court and KD back on the court, you know, one of the things we needed as NBA fans is them two just going at it and putting on a show and everything. I still remember them from 2016 when the Warriors went up against the Thunder. Man, both of them put on a show. Steph came out victorious at the end, hitting that game buzzer beater. Oh my goodness. I know they're going to put on a show. Steph Curry, the greatest shooter of all time. I know he's going to do his thing and handle the ball and do his passing and shooting the ball and cutting and screening everything. KD is just a natural scorer. Just seeing him hitting that one leg jumpers and going in and dunking the basketball, shooting the three pointers and everything. So they're going to go at it tonight, and it's the first game of the season. What better could you ask as an NBA fan? What better game you could ask than to see KD go up against his former team? So, like I said, I got the Nets winning. You know, tell me your thoughts about tonight's game. Also talk about, you know, the Lakers versus the Clippers. Give me your NBA season predictions. I love engaging with people, just talking about the NBA, seeing Steph and KD going at it. Just give me your thoughts down below. They're two of the players that don't have anything else to prove. They're going to be Hall of Famers one day. Even though Michael Jordan said Steph Curry is not a Hall of Famer just yet, which I totally understand, but them two are going to be in the Hall of Fame. Obviously, they're going to be in the Hall of Fame. But yeah, just tell me your thoughts down below and comment down below. Tell me what you think. Subscribe to my channel. It's just JP. If you love my content, I do sports content for daily, sometimes twice a week, just depending on how busy I am. So just check it out. Check out my previous content. Also, click that notification bell. If you click that notification bell, look, you're going to know when my next upload is and everything. Also, like I said, just check out my previous content. It's good stuff. It's good stuff. Please check it out. Follow my social media. It's just JP on Facebook and Instagram. Follow my Twitter, JPFranchise57. Hey, If I don't upload this week, y'all have yourselves a Merry Christmas. Thankful and blessed that we're seeing a Christmas, even though we're in this pandemic right now. But make sure y'all stay safe out there. Merry Christmas to y'all, to everyone. Hopefully, Santa's been good to everybody. And we are out of here. Happy NBA Tuesday. Peace.